1 Phoenix. The Yuma criminals were born. Setting the precedent, those criminals played with confidence and pride, creating the tradition of winning at Yuma High School. Now, 93 years later, a new group of criminal football players have accepted their challenge, demanding nothing less than a third straight city championship and second straight Yuma Valley Region title. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2006